got the scoop with the Cooking Craft Academy. And the awesome. See, we have an awesome show lined up for you all. New Year's Eve tricks. We just got the scoop with the Cooking Craft Academy in the kitchen, and now we are here with Billy from the Smoky Mountain Balloon Company, and he's going to be teaching us how we can make those DIY balloon decorations for that party at home. Billy, thank you so much for joining us.
Very welcome. Thank you for having me.
Because these look fancy. These look like I would not be able to do this.
This is very, very easy. All you got to do is start off with 5-inch balloons.
Okay.
Yeah.
And you're going to have a hand pump.
Mm-hmm.
And the hardest part is keeping two, holding one.
So you can
one
get this at any hobby shop, any party store.
So you can measure one, two, three.
Okay.
When you hold on to the other one and go one, two, three.
Okay.
And then you just wrap them around and you tie them. So you'd make two of these.
And then you tie them together.
To do that.
Beautiful.
So now that we have those made, so we had one, two pumps, and three pumps.
Three pumps, okay.
So basically, that's how you measure it.
Okay. Oh, all right, so this is two pumps of air, one pump of air.
Three pumps of air.
Graduate down. And this is a 14-inch foil that we just, you know, does not have a valve.
We used to call that Mylar when I was...
Yes, they're Mylar, but now they're foils. But this is not a self-sealing, so this one you have to seal.
Okay, and you can use the same balloon pump for this one?
Same balloon pump.
No helium.
So you're
and
using a balloon.
And I just tie a 260, which is an entertainer's balloon, the ones that the people you actually see make animals out of.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
So I'm going to start with the top.
That'd be a good name for a band, entertainer's balloon.
Long balloons.
Pull those in and twist
cute.
Around.
Oh,
and then you just add on.
You thought this through.
A few years of work and practice.
So are you ever going to inflate?
A little while.
Are you going to inflate the entertainer's balloon, or is that just being used for the purposes
that's
of
it? Just for attaching all this together.
All right. So you don't need string.
So
you just
don't need string. You just use the balloon. And then, if you want to kind of do a little foo-foo, is what I call it. You got your curling ribbon.
String.
Yeah.
You can just bring as much out as you want.
Okay.
And you can just kind of just tuck it under.
So you took three spools of ribbon of each
different color. Three spools of ribbon.
And it just pulled them simultaneously.
And you can actually put more on the front, the sides, and all the way around.
And will you have to go back and curl it, Billy?
You
or
can
just,
curl it.
Okay.
Some people like the nice, real curl.
Wrinkly curl.
I kind of
like the softer.
Okay.
So it depends on what you prefer, if you like
either
or. And then
fabulous.
You put them in the middle of your table.
Your centerpieces.
Oh, and you have your hats that everybody can come in when they're walking in the front door.
What
if you have
that?
An entry door, entryway.
You
got your horns, you got your hats and your tiaras. And
there it is.
You're getting ready. You got your DIY here.
Perfect.
If you go from this to this.
Now you're going to help us out. Now, Billy, you and Ben are going to help us out throughout the course of the show, even with a balloon drop.
Yes.
Before we're
done. Yes, we are.
All right.
You
won't
see me behind this. I'll be behind the scenes on that, but we'll show you.
And we're going to talk about some upcoming classes that you all have coming up, too. Balloon school, guys.
And speaking of things that drop, the ball is going to drop on New Year's Eve.
It will drop. And like I said earlier in the show, I have.